I'm Peter Eastwood. Welcome to The Bubble. Today in The Bubble, we have Paul Henry, broadcaster.
The thing that's lovely about Palm Springs, there are less than 45,000 people that live there permanently. But for a small city of less than 45,000 permanent residents, is there anyone in the developed world that hasn't heard of it? Now, the reason for that is in the glory days of Hollywood. As soon as your key stars like Cary Grant and the Rat Pack and Bob Hope and then some of the major cinema moguls had moved into Palm Springs, you reached the critical balance, they all had to go there. So it got this wonderful recognition globally as the place to go and play. Where my house is quite close to the old Las Palmas area. I go to Denny's for breakfast quite often. And on the way back, I always walk past Liberace's house. That was his favourite house. It's where he died. He went there when he was in the final stages of AIDS, died there. His death was announced on the steps of the courthouse in Palm Springs. Matt Damon's got a house there, Barbara Streisand, but all the big names. Twin Palms, which was one of Frank Sinatra's houses, is just down the road. Well, I think the most photographed private residence in the world is about 5 minutes on the road I live. It's like a wondrous microcosm of domesticity.